started doing some work with this sentence. And then, because of the winter sing rehearsals and the winter sing, we didn't talk about this sentence on Thursday or Friday. So we're gonna pick back up. So who can remember what our focus phrase was from last week? Brennan? Our current one.
I use verbs to tell it like it is all. Like it is.
Are,
all.
Was, were, be, been.
Being, were.
Yeah,
being.
And.
Been, and,
and. And am.
I can barely see that.
Yeah. It's small. But that's okay. Because it had to be small to fit on our sentence structure. So we spent some time talking about being verbs. The main being verbs that you see most. Am, is, are, was, were. There are more, and there are variations of those verbs because we have present tense and we have past tense. We have singular versions.
Plural.
We have plural versions, depending on what noun is the subject of the sentence. So we spent some time last week. We talked about hippos are huge, and we said if we were making it,
the kittens are sweet.
The kitten, one kitten, is tiny, right?
You said sweet.
It was sweet.
I know, but it doesn't matter. What matters is that there's multiple hippos, so we had to use
R.
And there's one kitten, so we have to use is. So today, you are going to write your imitation sentences. Sentences, which means how many?
Two or more. One or more.
More than?
One.
More than one. You're going to write on your index cards, you're going to write a sentence for am, a sentence for is, a sentence for are, for was, and a sentence for were.
So
what must be true? What must be true about all five of these sentences? What am I going to be looking for when you put your cards under the document camera? Julia, what's one thing?
That, you wouldn't say hippos is huge.
So we're going to be looking for subject-verb agreement for the plural or singular. What else are we going to be looking for, Nora? We want to see one of these words in each of the five sentences. What else, Jack? What else do sentences have?
Capital letters.
We're going to be looking for capital letters. We're going to be looking for
punctuation.
Correct ending punctuation. We're going to be looking for? For it to make sense. Are we going to have random capitalized words in the middle of the sentence?
No.
No, because these are all things we're working on. All right, head back to your desks, and Brennan will pass out your note cards.
This is too scary to be off.